left right in the middle of dinner.
Strange. No bodies, no structural damage.
Affirmative.
We're not alone here.
Right there.
Praza, you said you'd let me handle this. Wait, Shepard?
I'm not taking any chances with Cerberus operatives.
Put those weapons down! Shepard? Is that... you're alive?
Remember when I gave you that Geth data tally? Did it help you complete your pilgrimage?
Yes, it did. Praza, weapons down. This is definitely Commander Shepard.
Why is your old commander working for Cerberus?
I don't know. Maybe we should ask.
I nearly died, Tally. Cerberus spent 2 years rebuilding me. They want me to investigate attacks on human colonies.
Likely story. No organization would commit so many resources to bring back one soldier.
You haven't seen Shepard in action, Praza. Trust me, it was money well spent. Perhaps we can work together. We're here looking for a young Quarian named Vitor. He was here on pilgrimage.
Isn't that a little strange? A Quarian visiting a remote human colony?
Quarians can choose where they go on pilgrimage. Vitor liked the idea of helping a small settlement. He was always nervous in crowds.
She means that he was unstable. Combine that with damage to his Sutsio 2 scrubbers and an infection from an open-air exposure, and he's likely delirious.
When he saw us landing, he hid in a warehouse on the far side of town. We suspect he also programmed the mechs to attack anything that moved.
Vitor's the only one who can tell us what happened here. We should work together to find him.
Good idea. You'll need two teams to get past the drones anyway.
Now we're working with Cerberus?
No, Praza. You're working for me. If you can't follow orders, go wait on the ship. Head for the warehouse through the center of the colony. We'll circle around the far side and draw off some of the drones to clear you a path.
Your people really don't like Cerberus. What did I miss?
They killed our people, infiltrated our flotilla, and tried to blow up one of our ships.
That's not how I'd have explained it exactly. It was nothing personal.
We can argue over who killed who later. Right now, we've got a job to do.
Agreed. We work together to get to Vitor.
Make sure to keep in radio contact.
Will do. Good luck, Shepard. Whatever happens, it's good to have you back.
Be careful, Shepard. There's a squad of security drones up ahead.
Thanks for the warning. We'll take care of them.
They've seen us.
Understood.
Stop!
No shields. Not a problem.
Shepard, Praza and his squad rushed on ahead. I told them to wait, but they wouldn't listen. They want to find Vitor and take him away before you get here.
We should have expected this.
Fuck!
Vitor reprogrammed the heavy mech. It's tearing Praza's squad apart.
They did want to get to Vitor first.
Get your squad into cover, and I'll open the loading bay doors.
We'll take cover by the doors.
Take point, Shepard. We'll cover the door. Taking cover.
We'll take cover by the doors. Shepard, you take point. Gonna be one tough son of a bitch to take down.
I'll take it.
This is your chance to go find Vitor while I tend to the wounded, Shepard. He's probably somewhere in the back of the loading bay.
Monsters coming back. Mechs will protect. Safe from swarms. Have to hide. No monsters. No swarms. No.
Vitor?
No Vitor. Not here. Swarms can't find. Monsters coming. Have to hide.
Nobody's gonna hurt you anymore.
I don't think he can hear you, Commander.
Have to hide. Mechs. human. Where did you hide? How come they didn't find you?
Who didn't find us?
The monsters. The swarms. They took everyone.
We're not survivors, Vitor. We just got here.
You don't know. You didn't see. But I see everything.
Looks like security footage. He must have pieced it together manually.
What the hell is that?
My God. I think it's a collector.
Is that some kind of alien?
They're a species from somewhere beyond the Omega 4 relay. Only a few people have ever seen one in person.
They usually work through intermediaries, like slavers or hired mercenaries. If they're involved with the Reapers somehow, it could explain what happened to the colonies.
The collectors have advanced technology. They could have a weapon that disables an entire settlement at once.
The Seeker swarms. No one can hide. The Seekers find you, freeze you, then the monsters take you away.
Why didn't the collectors take you?
Swarms didn't find me. Monsters didn't know I was here.
The collectors aren't known for being careless. Maybe his enviro suit kept him from showing up on their sensors.
Or they were using technology specifically designed to detect humans. Only human colonies have been hit.
Tell me more about these swarms.
It's how they find you. Seeker clouds, machines like tiny insects. They go everywhere. They find you, then they sting you, freeze you.
Sounds like miniature probes, maybe. Find victims, then immobilize them with a stasis field or nerve toxin.
I want to know more about the collectors.
Nobody knows much. They're so rare, a lot of people don't even believe they exist.
More importantly, why are they abducting human colonists? What are they after?
Maybe the elusive man can figure it out.
What happened next?
The monsters took the people onto the ship, and then they left. The ship flew away. But they'll be back for me. No one escapes.
I think that's probably all we're getting out of him, Commander.
We appreciate what you told us. You were very helpful.
I studied them. The monsters. The swarms. I recorded them with my Omni tool. Lots of readings. Electromagnetic. Dark energy.
We need to get this data to the elusive man. Grab the quarry and call the shuttle to come pick us up.
What? Vitor is injured. He needs treatment, not an interrogation.
We won't hurt him. We just need to see if he knows anything else. He'll be returned unharmed.
Your people tried to betray us once already. If we give him to you, we'll never get the intel we need.
Praza was an idiot, and he and his men paid for it. You're welcome to take Vitor's Omnitool data, but please, just let me take him.
You don't have to take Vitor and go. We could work together, just like old times.
I want to, but I can't. I've got a mission of my own. It's too important for me to abandon, even for you. When it's over, and I'm still alive, we'll see what happens.
That sounds dangerous. What are you doing?
I don't think Cerberus needs to hear about it, but it's in Geth space. That should tell you how important it is.
He's traumatized and he needs medical care. Tali will give us the Omnitool data and take him to the flotilla.
Understood, Commander.
Thank you, Shepard. I'm glad you're still the one giving the orders. Good luck out there. If I find anything that can help you, I'll let you know.
We're ready for pickup.
Shepard, good work on Freedom's Progress. The Quarians forwarded their findings from Vitor's debriefing. No new data, but it's a surprising olive branch given our history. You and I have different methods, but I can't argue with your results.
You ever think about playing nice once in a while?
Diplomacy is great when it works, but difficult when everyone already perceives you as a threat. But more importantly, you confirm the collectors are behind the abductions.
Why do I get the feeling you knew about them already?
I had my suspicions, but I needed proof. The collectors are enigmatic at best. They periodically travel to the terminus systems, looking to gather seemingly unimportant items or specimens, usually in exchange for their technology. When their transactions are complete, they disappear as quickly as they arrived, back beyond the unmapped Omega 4 relay. Until now, we've had no evidence of direct aggression by the Collectors.
Why is the Omega 4 relay unmapped? What do we know about it?
Only that no ship passing through it has ever returned. Our best guess is that the relay reacts differently to Collector vessels, allowing them safe passage. If they can manipulate relays, that's just further evidence of the connection with the Reapers.
Any ideas on why they've shifted their focus to humans?
If they're agents for the Reapers, it could be any number of reasons. Obviously, humanity played a huge role in Sovereign's destruction. That might have been enough to draw their attention. What really concerns me is why they bother abducting the colonists. Once the humans are paralyzed, why not just kill them?
What are the Collectors getting from these deals?
The Collectors aren't very forthcoming about their motives. Generally, they seek out species with rare genetic mutations or abnormalities. They pay slavers and merc groups exorbitant sums to obtain these specimens, and then they leave. But they've never targeted a single species before, and the previous sample sizes were in the dozens, not the tens of thousands.
You're holding something back. How do you know the Reapers are involved?
The patterns are there, buried in the data. The Consul and the Alliance want to believe the Reaper threat died with Sovereign. You and I know better. I won't wait until the Reapers are on the march. We need to take the fight to them.
If this is a war, I'll need an army, or a really good team.
I've already compiled a list of soldiers, scientists, and mercenaries. You'll get dossiers on the best of them. Finding them and convincing them to work with you could be challenging, but you're a natural leader. I'll continue to track the Collectors. When they make their next appearance, I'll notify you and your team. Be ready.
Keep your list. I want people I trust. The ones who helped me stop Saren and the Geth.
That was 2 years ago, Commander. Most of them have moved on, or their allegiances have changed.
Where's Ashley Williams?
She's still with the Alliance. Promoted, I believe. Her file is surprisingly well classified.
Where's Erdnot Rex?
He returned to Chichanka, and he hasn't gone off-world in over a year. He's trying to unite the Krogan clans.
What about Tali? She already helped us on Freedom's Progress.
That was unexpected. I need more intel before I'll commit to that.
Where's Garrus Vakarian?
The Turian disappeared a few months after you were declared dead. Even we haven't been able to locate him.
Where's Liara Tassoni?
She's on Ilium. My sources say that she's working for the Shadow Broker. If so, she can't be trusted.
Okay, I get it. They're not available.
You're a leader, Shepard. You'll get who you need.
I'm still a Spectre. Maybe I can get the Council to help us out.
If you think you can convince them, by all means. Just remember, you've been gone a long time. Things have changed.
You worry about the Collectors. I'll make sure my team's ready.
Good. Two things before you go. First, head to Omega and find Morden Solus. He's a brilliant Solarian scientist. Our intelligence suggests he may know how to counteract the Collector's paralyzing seeker swarms.
I haven't even started and you're telling me what to do?
I'm giving you direction. What you do with it is up to you. I'm sure you'll make the right decision.
All right. What's the other thing?
I've found a pilot I think you might like. I hear he's one of the best. Someone you can trust.
Hey, Commander. Just like old times, huh?
I can't believe it's you, Joker.
Look who's talking. I saw you get spaced.
Got lucky, with a lot of strings attached. How'd you get here?
It all fell apart without you, Commander. Everything you stirred up, the Council just wanted it gone. The team was broken up, record sealed, and I was grounded. The Alliance took away the one thing that mattered to me. Hell yeah, I joined Cerberus.
You really trust the elusive man?
Well, I don't trust anyone who makes more than I do. But they aren't all bad. Saved your life, let me fly, and there's this. They only told me last night.
Thank you.
huh, Commander?
I guess we'll have to give her a name.
Welcome aboard the new Normandy, Commander.
I've been looking over the dossiers. I'd strongly recommend starting by acquiring Morden Solus, the Solarian professor on Omega. We know the Collectors use some type of advanced technology to immobilize their victims. We'll need him to develop a countermeasure to protect us.
And without that countermeasure, we'll be helpless if we ever run into the Collectors.
Acquiring Professor Solus seems like the most logical place to start.
Who are you?
I am the Normandy's artificial intelligence. The crew like to refer to me as Edie.
Helmsmen aren't happy when someone takes control of a ship away from them. Especially Joker.
I do not helm the ship. Mr. Moreau's talents will not go to waste. During combat, I operate the electronic warfare and cyber warfare suites. Beyond that, I cannot interface with the ship's systems. I observe and offer analysis and advice. Nothing more.
I'm guessing it takes more than just the three of us plus Joker to fly this ship.
The Normandy has a full crew. They're at their stations awaiting your orders.
Final preparations for takeoff are complete, Commander. When you're ready to go, just pick a destination from the galaxy map and the CIC and I'll plot a course.
Jacob and I should return to our posts. Come find us if you have any questions.